to set one finger triple tap as move to next link when voiceover is on in iPhone 14 Pro. Open settings, tap settings icon, and then scroll down settings screen, find accessibility. Next, tap accessibility, and then tap voiceover. Select comments, and then tap touch gestures. Next, tap one finger triple tap, and then scroll down comments screen. Find move to next link. And then tap move to next link. Now one finger triple tap set as move to next link when voiceover is on. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.